因为你把它可以把它倒掉。
三锅黑鱼倒掉。
因为我只要量它的量，然后我要把这个水装进去。但是跟
贴纸，贴纸的话用学校的可以。可是如果你要用那种大张海报的话，我搞不好有多人纸。
那我就是两面可以吗？一面是问题，然后翻过来之后，我们就简单介绍一下，然后配一张图。比如说，像这个是跟same sex marriage 有关的话，那后面就可以再补充说，几年的时候通过。
三张纸吗？
对，三张。
好水哦，在家。
The ratio
is depend on my mood.
台湾 is one of the world's leading producers of information and communications technology products.
No, I've never had bubble tea. That's really good.
Mark from company.
Oh, HTC.
Yes, yes, yes.
Wow. And we are always at we got at the most geographic Asia. We held a lot of games like every single year.
I've tried it before. No? You first?
It tastes like raisin.
The black tea.
I think it's really great you guys have legalized it and it kind of been made aware of on a global level.
Taiwan is like so important to technology. In terms of culture, it doesn't come out that much because for a person who doesn't know Taiwan that much, Taiwan is just an extension of like Chinese culture maybe. But what I realized after this event, it has Chinese values. It is similar to Chinese culture, but it's still very, very different from it when it comes to of human rights, of democracy.
Oh! This is the best pizza ever!
And it's from the
Swiss. I love it.